door needs a knob. A security computer. Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times. The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders. Day, then month. He uses European formatting. And the doors are open.
question!
Up with Tor. I can't get through this.
Have you seen the way Tor has been slobbering over Cynthia? He's like a horny teenager.
Oh, what's wrong with him? A little romance at our age.
Thank you.
something to cut this. It won't open. This must have been Tor's.
This minute! That water is bad for you! Tor, wait! Cynthia Weaver, I know it's you! This kind of behavior is not okay! Let him go! Tor!
Damn. What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Sokka? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both? Rose. Wake has returned.
Oh my God. You're the hero! You're here to save Alan! I feel so silly for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Torrigal in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more. What happened to Tor just now?
Cynthia took him. Ugh, I knew someone was messing with Tor's head. There's something wrong with the water here. Pipes acting up, black stuff coming out. Cynthia's probably behind that, too.
Does Cynthia have any connection to the Cult of the Tree?
Oh no, she's way too frail for that. But she used to be this town's best defense against the forces of darkness. Well, after Alan. But I guess it finally got her.
Wake is in custody. How have you been in contact with him?
He leaves me messages in funny places, like the newspaper, books. Once he even wrote to me with a cloud. If it's something really important, he tells me in a dream.
Okay. And what does he say to you with these clouds?
Ways I can help him, how I can stay safe, good dinner recipes, ways to kill Taken, lots of stuff. I've been finding some pages of writing lately, too, so he must be working on a new book! Exciting!
Wake tells you how to kill Taken?
Oh, sure. You're the hero, so you must know all about it. All you need is a strong light, and then your conventional methods of extreme violence. Simple stuff. The tough part is hiding the bodies.
I honestly don't know how to react to this.
Just doing my part, sister.
You need to get the residents out of here. It's not safe.
Oh, this kind of stuff rolls right off their backs. They've lived very rich lives. Very resilient. But I already told everyone to wait at the designated muster point on the front porch. We run drills every few months. I'm so proud of them.
I'm impressed by how prepared you are.
We're pretty used to this kind of thing.
The page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion. Raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize. To your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you. Even if it broke your grandfather's heart. And mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum. Don't need to go over all this again. Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside? Doesn't look right. The page says the record will open the overlap. Or is the page predetermining it? Am I just playing into the story?
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox. The missing record and its...
It won't open.
Having one of his drunken fits again.
Hey, Saga! Welcome to the emergency muster point!
Is there anyone who didn't show up?
A few. Artie, Gil, Cynthia.
If they aren't here by now, then they aren't coming. It's important to be punctual. On that topic, I'd like to point out that our nightly decaf coffee service is almost half an hour behind schedule.
Have any of you noticed anything odd about Ms. Weaver?
Just that Tor won't leave the poor woman alone. That brute wants one thing, and one thing only.
Cynthia's gotten downright bossy. Take a swim in the pond, Norman. Drink some water, Norman.
Well, no one tells Norman MacDonald what to do.
You all should stay out here a while. Until it's safe.
I'm happy to get out of that house. Isn't it strange that I've lived in Bright Falls my whole life and I can't remember this building?
The house has always been here, Norman. Remember when that poor Nora girl drowned in the bunker? Those Andersons got it so cheap because it's haunted. You get what you pay for.
Hello there. Are you Pat Main from the radio?
That's me. And you're the federal agent everyone's been talking about. Would you have time for an interview at some point?
Oh, sorry. I'm kind of in a hurry right now. Love your show, though. Very informative.
Thank you. Never compromise on quality. That's my motto. We'd be happy to have you on the show anytime, me and my listeners.
Mandy May, are you all right? You're bleeding.
Oh, how did that happen?
Oh, no, Mandy May. Oh, no!
Oh, don't be a crybaby, Norman. It's nothing. I just poked my finger knitting this monster of a blanket.
It sure is a beautiful night, Conway.
Poor thing. I need something to cut this. Can't be opened on this side. Thomas Zane looked just like Wake. Is this why Odin keeps calling him Tom?
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
Opening. Fuse could come in handy. Is this something they watch on movie night? That looks just like Casey. What the hell is going on? Sanga's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record. She will tell me where to find it. Do you know anything about the cult of the tree?
Yes, yes. He who reaches for a spruce tree will stumble into a juniper. Bloom was one of them. He has kicked empty. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes. But I like his shoes.
I found an empty record sleeve. Do you know where the record inside went?
Oh, the matter is not my business. Mutta niin, sanotaanko vaikka, että... But she who steals a needle, steals a nail. Wonders of the modern world. Music captured on vinyl, on tape. What will they come up with next? Tähän he vielä keksi. I'm a man of the old union.
How did you know Blum was part of the cult?
Oh, Fox never runs out of tricks. He's a crazy man, and he will show his ways. Blum liked to talk.
There are pieces of George on the floor everywhere. The black stuff. Shitty thing. Very bad. I need to clean it all away. Perkele, kun sotketaan joka paikka. Kuulkaapa, mikä... Mitä sitä... Mikä paikka tämä on nyt?
Ai helvetti soiku.
Verämai. Tämä ei ole minun koti. This is not my home.
Minä haluan. I want to go home now. What is this place? Ei saatana. Ei saatana. How did I get here? I'm lost. Lost at the sea. No lighthouse anywhere. And storm is coming. Jumalauta.
Key fob's no good without power.
No use crying in the dark place. What has been, has gone. But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks. Anga's remorse is missing. Who took it?
Our shame becomes the pale horse. Oh, Tor, bro. Tor's love for you is in that song. That's why Cynthia wants it, to ruin him. She made Tor lust after her. We fought one scratching hag years ago. Now he's fallen for another, and we might lose him for good. One less Anderson.
That isn't going to happen. Cynthia has torn the overlap. Anga's remorse is the key to get there. I need to make Cynthia reveal its location. Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with the nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own case.
The Dark Presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Where is Angus Remorse now?
Giddy as a young girl in love. A rock and roll cliché. The shadows to come alive. A gift. An on-off death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Anga's remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom frightened her. Cut short, she screamed. An old folks' care home.
The Anga's remorse record is in Cynthia's room, in her bathtub. Cynthia took the record, and I brought it back.
Auntie said we'd be safe on the porch.
Safe from what?
I need something to cut this. I need to get the power back on. There. Power's back on.